Next, how many faces does this solid have? There are two solids given. We have to find the faces of each one. Okay, see here. Faces means what? Which you can touch. What model you can touch, and they should be separate from the other part. So this is separate 1, 2, 3. Similarly, 3 on that side. So 6. Again in the bottom 6, 12, and this base, which you can touch from the lower end. So that is 1. 6 plus 6 plus 1, that is 13. So 13 faces for this. Now for this figure, one face which you can touch, this circular one, second this circular one, and third is the bottom base. So 1, 2, and 3. There is also a formula to this, that is called as Euler's formula. V minus E plus F equals to 2, means vertices minus edges plus faces equals to 2. You put in the figures over here, you'll get the answer. Vertices, how many over here? See, vertices means these points. There are 6 points at the top, 6 points at the bottom, and 1 point over here. So 13 points, 13 minus edges. Edges means these cutting parts, where which gets cut, means this line, all these lines. How many edges? So vertices, 13. Edges, see this 6. Then these 6 edges, edges means where it gets cut to your body, if you press that. So these 6, then these vertical 6, and these bottom 6, means 24 edges. So 13 minus 24, you have to find F. Keep it as it is. 13 minus 24 minus 11. Take on this side, it becomes plus 13. So that is the answer. Similarly for this, vertices how many? Only 1 point. Edges how many? This 1, then this 1, 2. This is not the edge, this is a vertice. So 1 minus 2, that is minus 1, plus F we have to find out. Take on this side, so it becomes 3, faces are 3. The net shown here forms a, net means this two dimensional, if you join all these, it will form a pyramid. This is a pyramid which we see in Egypt.